How are you, my friend? My name is Pastor Sita. This is your season of fulfillment. For some time now, we've been talking about fulfillment. And I know that this time is that time for your fulfillment. You may have been praying, fasting, you may have been sowing seed, consigning certain things, but I want to speak this word into your life. According to Ezekiel chapter 12, verse 28, he said something that God said should tell them that his word shall not return empty. His word shall be fulfilled even in this season. I speak the word of God to you that everything you have been waiting for is released even now in the name of Jesus. That job is released. That marriage is released in this season of fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, salvation, you've been praying for your brother, your sister for a long time, it is released even right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, I cause a release of everything that you desire in your relationship, in your work, in your work with God, in the mighty name of Jesus. This is your season. Another thing God told me, and he said, I should let you understand, he said the last part of the end of the year shall be greater than the beginning. This is your season of fulfillment. Everything the enemy have held down is released unto you. The enemy tried to delay it, but he can't deny it. People may have changed. Times and seasons may have changed, but his promise, his word concerning you have not changed. And so shall it be that whatever God has spoken shall happen for you in this season of fulfillment. This is your season. Whatever he has promised you shall be fulfilled even right now. In the name of Jesus, I want you to make me know that God is working in your life. You can share these videos. You can let others know this is their season of fulfillment. You want to give your life to Christ? I want to pray with you. Pray with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you. You died for me. I ask you to be my Lord and personal Savior from today. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. It is your season of fulfillment. Go forth and rejoice. Bye-bye.